stuff. You know, it's just been, the ball's been falling for me.
Just needed that home run.
I mean, it's a lot easier said than done. But, you know, it's, I'll take what I can get.
Did you break your bat on that trip?
You saw it. Yeah,
I heard it. I didn't really see it.
Yeah, bat. No, I squared it up. It was just, no, I wouldn't say it's a bad bat. I got triple out of it, but, you know, it wasn't a sturdy bat.
It's got to be as long as a broken bat.
Yeah, definitely, ever. But, you know, I'll take them all. Yeah, I was just, you know, I'm be honest with you, I think it was a bad read on my part, and I tried to make up for it, and you know, I was able to score.
This was a real important series for you guys. You know, you're right in the middle of this division play. The Rockies are trying to gain some ground on you. Just talk about, you know, being able to take the series from them.
I mean, it's huge. Anytime you can take a series, and you know, obviously the Rockies, they're a great second half team, and for us to come out and, you know, win last night, but to beat their ace today, we you know, we did a good job of staying on top of them and you know, scoring some runs early and give our guys a little cushion, and you know, we were able to take the series, and that's huge for us.
Now going on the road, more division games with the Padres and the Dodgers coming up. You just talk about, you know, just going on the road and just playing all these division games in a row.
Yeah, we're gonna have to beat these teams. Those are the teams we're gonna have to beat if we want to win this division. And playing on the road, you know, obviously the road's going to be tough, but we got to play good baseball, play good clean games, and, you know, try to come out on top. And we just got to turn it up a little bit and make a push.
You make any adjustments in the second half of the homestand as far as at the plate?
No, I mean, you know, there's a lot that goes into baseball. You have your good times, you have your bad times. You know, everybody talks about ups and downs. It's just the way the game goes, and, you know, I've been able to, you know, stay positive and see the ball and hit the ball, and it's, you know, and just continuing to swing the bat, you know, when things weren't going good. And, you know, like I said, got lucky. A lot of balls fell for me today and yesterday, and, you know, I hit two jam shots today, broke my bat a couple times, and, you know, it's just the game. That's the way baseball is.
How about, have you changed?